In every society, food brings people together. And in China, that's even more accurate. This is the journey of an outsider visiting China for the first time and highlighting some moments of that discovery. Without any schedule, I've traveled 5 days through Tsingtao, and all I found were friendly people to my unexpected presence with a camera. I found out that chopsticks are a great metaphor for China's culture. They are much more than a simple tool. They represent family, control, and balance. They are one person meeting another, the yin and yang, the individual that is part of a family, the family that is part of a nation.
Yeah. 这个都没有，
该的，该的，
该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，该的，